So today, we will demonstrate a very important concept in physics called inertia. Now, inertia is the tendency of a body to resist any kind of change in the state of motion. Here we can see when the body is in uniform motion and we apply the brakes to bring the car to rest, the body still wants to move ahead and hence we lean forward. And the same occurs when the car is at rest and we suddenly start accelerating the car and the body leans back. And hence the importance of a seatbelt. A seatbelt provides the necessary external force in order to counter the inertia, hence nullifying the jerks. So always wear your seatbelts so that you can have a smooth and a safe ride.